Tilt shift effect is a photographic technique that creates the illusion of a miniature scale model. It is achieved by selectively blurring parts of an image while keeping other parts in sharp focus. This creates a depth of field effect that is similar to what we see when looking at small objects up close. Key features of tilt shift effect are shallow depth of field, selective focus, toy-like effect. Tilt shift effect can be created with a tilt shift lens, specialized lenses allowing the photographer to control the plane of focus and adjust the perspective of the image, or in post-processing using photo editing apps. Today we will try it in Snapseed app to make ordinary scenes look like miniature worlds. It works best with high point of view shots like this. In this image, we will try to focus it around here. First, I will add sharpening to the image in the details menu. Now adding blur using lens blur tool. In the lens blur options, change the option from elliptical to linear filter. Set the transition to lower values. Change the focus position as needed. Blur strength to higher values. You can set it to 100 too, which can give better results. Use the pinching gesture and narrow it down and position where the focus is needed. Another example here on people, just using lens blur tool now, pinching it to narrow the focus. Increasing the blur strength. Applying it. If you want to apply it on other images, tap the three dot menu, select copy, which copies the edits below. Open another image. In this case, I have this image of city traffic. Tap on the stacks icon on the top right, view edits in the options below, three dot menu and insert. Just move the focus point to the desired position and apply it. The output here. Hope this video was useful to you all and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.